Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel Fashion Bear. Guys are good and are all safe in your homes. Today's video is all about on my winter wear collection. So I will be doing this in parts. So this is part one of my winter wear collection. I move forward with showing you the best kinds of sweaters that I have. So today's video is all about on my winter sweater collection, and I will further make videos on coats collection, jacket collection, sweatshirts, and moreover things. So if you like today's video, then just hit the like button, do subscribe to my channel, also click the bell icon to get notified every time I post a video. And now, without any delays, let's get started with today's video. So I have varieties of sweaters that I will show you today in this video. So let's start with all the showcasing of my sweaters. I will show you the first sweater that is something I have recently bought it, and this is a very pretty sweater, and I really like this sweater. This is something an oversized sweater, and this gives me a very chicken classy look when I pair this with my belt and also the same chain that I am wearing today. It gives me that wonderful look, that hottest look with a very skinny pair of black jeans. It is giving me a very nice and pretty look when I pair this top with my skinny sa black jeans. This is something I really like, and isme sare colors ko combination hai. So this makes it very unique and also very pretty on each and every one of you. So I really like this top, and agar aapke paas koi sa bhi oversized top hai, then it is more convenient to style that long oversized top with some belts and also some very good accessories. So it can make you look more enhancing, more good, and more pretty. So I really like this top, and maybe the top is almost same, and ये बहुत ज़्यादा oversized है, because मेरे को इसको belt के साथ pair करना था, तो मैंने personally इसको oversized ही purchased. Post a picture over here where you will see that how this top is actually looking when I am pairing this with the belt and also with some chains. So let me know in the comment box that did you like oversized sweaters or the fitting ones. Now I have this green color ka sweater, that pura rib knit wala sweater, and this is from the brand DNMX. I purchased this from the shop Trends itself, but you will also get this on Ajio. So I really like this top again, and sweaters me I'm just telling you here that I usually buy size large or size XL, because mujhe fitting wale sweaters se zyada acha it seems like mujhe oversized apni size se ek size larger zyada pasand hai, because wo bahut acche se style ho jata hai. That's the best reason, and I really like this top so much. Iska jo sleeves hai, that is full sleeves, and last mein aapko aisa closure mil jayega. It is all rib knit, yahan pe aapko dikh raha hoga. It is totally a rib knit top, and I really liked it. Iska jo length hai, that is although till your hips, and it is a good one when you pair this with jeggings, because ye oversized hai. Agar aap isko pure jeggings ke saath pair karoge ya ekdum skinny fit leather pants ke saath pair karoge na, so you will look just amazing. And I personally like this top a lot. ये ना बहुत अच्छा darkish kind of color है, so leather pants के साथ it will definitely go so well. And I really like this kinds of sweaters a lot for myself, as it is giving me a very beautiful sun look when I pair it with some of the leather pants, also some kinds of earrings and also some accessories. So this gives a very wonderful. So you will also get this on Trends now also, and you can also find this on Ajio itself. So now I have this orange color ka top, and orange color is something I like so much, as it is a bright color, and agar aap ise din pe pehnoge, that is in the afternoon, so you will look damn hot on these types of colors. So this is a cropped sweater. So this sweater is again so pretty. I'm showing you ulta. So this sweater is again so pretty. You can see this knit work over here, it is so nice, and iska jo sleeves hai, that is again full sleeves, and ye sweater aapko bahut pretty lagega aap jab bhi ise pair karoge. I will give you an example. अगर आप skirt पहन रहे हो and अगर आप इसको skirt के ऊपर या कोई एक sleek bodycon dress के ऊपर सिर्फ as a crop top, crop sweater इसको add करोगे ना, so it will give you a wonderful look, and it is something कि ये बहुत classy लगेगा and बहुत new fashion लगेगा. So this is इज अगेन अ वेरी प्रिटी टॉप. ये यहाँ से हाईनेक, नॉट काइंड ऑफ हाईनेक, इट इज समथिंग काइंड ऑफ बोट नेक. सो अगेन आई लाइक दिस टॉप सो मच एंड आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज ऑल्सो टू ट्राई ऑन सम ब्राइट कलर्स इन दीज विंटर्स दैट कैन गिव यू अमेजिंग लुक ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड यू विल जस्ट लुक सो बॉम्ब ऑन दीज काइंड ऑफ कलर्स. Now I have this pullover, heart prints pullover, and I really like this a lot. So this pullover is again so pretty and so sleek. This is something I really liked it when I want to go in just normal birthday parties or something that is so normal, not so when I don't want to get so overboard. I don't want to wear something very kind of so, what can I say, so chunky type of things. Then I wear this sweater and it gives me a perfect look on my normal days. So the sleeves is almost a full sleeve and last mein aapko wo closure mil jayega. Ye end tak aapko ye same yahan pe heart wale prints mil jayenge and yahan pe aapko peeche this is all plain and jo neck hai that is again closed neck. So this gives me a perfect look on my normal days and aapko bhi aise normal kinds of sweaters apne paas rakhne chahiye on a winter essential as jab bhi aapko nahi kuch bhi samajh aata that what to wear on a normal day like on normal birthday parties or anything or get together, then you can definitely carry these kinds of sweater for your get together or any normal day basis. So this is something you should definitely carry on. Now I have this yellow color ka sweater and yellow is something I truly love. Yellow is one of my favorite colors and this sweater has all that I love. Yahan pe aapko bahut acche se ye finishings mil jayenge. You can see the rose work. It is looking so damn pretty and ye jo network bhi hai niche, it is again so pretty. Aapko jo sleeves milenge that is puff sleeves and last mein aapko aisa closure milega. This gives me a perfect look whenever I pair this with a kind of bootcut jeans or boyfriend mom jeans. So this is something I really liked. Whenever you'll pair these kinds of sweater with bootcut jeans, mom jeans or boyfriend straight fitted jeans, you will look just so hot and so amazing and it will give you that perfect look jo aap chahte ho. Aap ise birthday parties ya occasions, winter occasions mein definitely carry kar sakte ho as this is something a combination of party wear thing and also at the same time it is so sexy that you can carry this even though with your hot pants or skirts and it will definitely give you a wonderful look. So now I have this top. I like this top so much. Ye aapko pura pink color ka mil jayega and it is kind of something like this. It is all rib knitted and I really like this top. Mere ko iska bas ek demerit ye hai ki isme jo chunky particles hai wo white white aapke pure kapde pe lag jata hai. It is again coming onto my jeans right now. So ye iska ek demerit hai but I cannot do anything now. I have purchased it and isme return policy nahi thi. So I cannot do anything and this is so old, I cannot give you the links also on my description. So this top is so good but आपको थोड़ा carefully handle करना होगा as इसका जो white chunky material है वो इधर उधर लग जाता है but no worries, this top is so nice. इसका end ऐसा है and I really like this top so much. Sleeves is also so good. अगर आपको इसको pair करना है with some kinds of ये ज़्यादा better लगता है total wide leg jeans में. Total wide leg jeans में this will look so wonderful. So you can definitely carry these kinds of sweater in wide leg kind of jeans जो थोड़ा सा loose bag टाइप का हो एंड उसको आप इजिली अपने से कुछ स्टाइल करके रबर बैंड्स वगैरह से उसको टक इन करके यू कैन मेक दिस टॉप लुक सो हॉट एंड सो सेक्सी इन योर वाइड लेग काइंड ऑफ जीन्स. Now I have this top. This is something a beach color ka sweater and I truly like this lot. Ye bhi aapko yahan se turtleneck mil jayega and you can see the knittings over here. It is so nice. Ye jo aapko sleeves milega that is kind of three quarter. It is still here and this again gives me a perfect look and I liked it so much. Ye mujhe bahut pretty lagta hai iska jo work hai and I truly like this top. And ye aapko again crop top milega. So again aap isko koi dress ke saath as a crop top pehen sakte ho. करके देर आर लॉट ऑफ स्टाइलिंग्स गाइज. गाइज हैव यू चेक्ड ऑल द फाइव एपिसोड्स ऑफ विंटर लुकबुक दैट आई हैव क्रिएटेड यूजिंग ऑल दोज विंटर एसेंशियल्स एट ऑल दोज फाइव एपिसोड्स ऑफ विंटर लुकबुक. नाउ कमिंग ऑन टू द टॉपिक, आपको ऐसे काइंड ऑफ स्वेटर्स भी रखने चाहिए. बहुत बार क्या होता है ना कि अगर आपको आपके पास हाईनेक नहीं है सो आप ये सारे लाइट कलर्स के स्वेटर अंदर पहन करके ऊपर से ओवर कोट या जैकेट यू कैन डेफिनेटली पेयर इट ऑन दीज काइंड ऑफ स्वेटर. सो अगेन अ थम्स अप ऑन दीज काइंड ऑफ स्वेटर. Now the last sweater that I have is this one. So this is a purple color ka sweater and purple I truly liked it. Today also I am wearing lavender. So purple is something I like it and purple is currently on fashion. You must have seen every influencer carrying purple jeans, purple sweater, purple, everything purple, purple, purple. So this is something again so nice and I got this as a gift and this is something so pretty. स्लीव्स आर समथिंग लाइक दिस. आपको लास्ट में वहाँ पे ऐसे प्लीटिंग्स काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स भी मिल जाएंगे. एंड यहाँ पे ये पूरा प्लेन स्वेटर है. नथिंग, ये दिस इज ऑल प्लेन. एंड प्लेन स्वेटर्स ना बहुत काम की चीज़ होते हैं. प्लेन स्वेटर्स सारे चीज़ पे बेस्ट लगते हैं. सो आपको प्लेन स्वेटर्स भी रखना चाहिए. आप जैसे भी देखो ना ऑनलाइन या शॉप्स पे भी प्लेन स्वेटर्स, सो आप डेफिनेटली प्लेन स्वेटर को ऐसे हाथ में ले लो एंड डोंट गिव दैट टू एनीवन. एंड आपको डेफिनेटली प्लेन स्वेटर्स अपने पास रखनी चाहिए. दैट इज समथिंग सो बून टू एवरीवन. वो सबके लिए बहुत यूजफुल होता है. सो आप प्लेन स्वेटर्स जरूर से अपने पास रखो. एंड दीज प्लेन स्वेटर्स इज समथिंग आई ट्रूली लव एंड अ थम्स अप ऑन ऑल ऑफ दीज kinds of sweaters. So guys, this was all about my today's video. If you like today's video, then just hit the like button, do subscribe to my channel, also click the bell icon to get notified every time I post a new video. And I hope aapko aaj ki meri video achhi lagi hogi. If you have any query related to sweaters or any kind of query, you can definitely ask me in the comment box. And if you want, you can also follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is fashionbear_001. And now I'll meet you guys in my next video. Video. Tak ke liye, bye bye.